Apart from using the native Android operating system of the L7, the user can always plug in an external source using the multiple input ports on the panel. Use the USB-C port at the front to transfer video, audio, and touch. That is the ability to use your device using touch on the L7. The Type-C port also has 65 watts of power delivery so that you can always charge your personal device with it as well. The HDMI in port transfers video and audio, and to have touch capability, connect one end of the touch cable on the USB touch port of the touchscreen and the other end to your device. You can also use the HDMI and touch ports on the side of the L7 as well. Just remember to use the HDMI and touch ports on the same side together to work properly. You can also use the VGA port at the bottom of the panel to transfer video, and optionally the VGA audio in port for transferring audio. For touch capability with the VGA source, use the USB touch port on the side. Users also have an option to purchase an OPS PC that plugs in directly into the L7, allowing them to have a built-in PC with full Windows capabilities. If you've purchased the OPS and need additional instructions to install it, open the description of this video for the PDF guide. Once the source is plugged in, press the source button on the home page and select the source you want to open. You can also use sources simultaneously with the Android side of the L7. Press here to use the source or multiple sources in picture-in-picture mode, or press on Enter to fully switch to it. In case you have a hard time playing the audio through the inbuilt speakers of the L7, be sure to select the touchscreen as the playback device from the settings on your personal device.